is Clarence Cole. I turned 80 years old. November is a mighty long time. I got out of the army in 1945. Moved in this house in 49. My wife Rose and I lived here. We raised our kids here. She's been gone 11 years this July. After her stroke, I couldn't hardly cope. She's in a nursing home and she dies. So long. So long. Who'd ever thought that it would last this long? After the stroke, I couldn't hardly cope. Never thought I'd live this long. Came home from a war. I worked in a grocery store. At the corner of Spring Street. Then a cousin of mine, he told me they were hiring American Tobacco on the line. It was a pretty good job, and I hung in there hard. I retired in 1979. Year after year, my neighbors disappeared. They moved or they died. So long. So long. Who'd ever thought that it would last this long? Year after year, my neighbors disappeared. Never thought I'd live this long. The other day a man, he offered me a hand. Said he bought the house across the street. It belonged to Mrs. Robinson. She moved in with her son. That old house got to be too much to keep. He said he liked to speculate in real estate. New paint, new carpet, put it back on the market. Then he leaned in real close and whispered to me, "What's it like living with all these niggers?" I said, "My neighbors and I get along just fine." So long. So long. Who'd ever thought that it would last this long? My neighbors and I, we get along just fine. I never thought I'd live this long. I never thought I'd live.
This is a song I wrote when I lived in New Orleans.